Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Joseph Williams with your NewsLink weather update. We can start off by saying that conditions are very nice for today. Cool, but nice overall. We can look at this. We have gorgeous skies. We have a temperature of 34 degrees. And the reason it feels like 34 degrees is that we have a very calm wind coming from the north northeast. So even though it's bringing in cool air, it's not bringing in much. And so wind chill levels are not all that bad. But looking more into the current weather forecast for Indiana, we also have current temperatures that are averaging out in more or less in the mid-30s. For example, we got a 35 in Fort Wayne, a 35 in Kokomo, and a 36 in Shelbyville. So overall, very nice and very warm, cool conditions across much of Indiana. And as it's expected to warm up later today, we could see temperatures of 50 for Muncie, 50 for Portland, and 50 for Richmond. So when you're picking up your kids from school today, they only need to worry about getting a light jacket. And as we head into tomorrow morning, temperatures are expected to drop to the mid-30s. So 35 in Muncie, 34 in Portland, and 35 in Richmond. So overall, expect your kids to wear something heavier for that time. The other story is that over the weekend, we could see some rain chances happening. 40% for Friday, 20% for Saturday, 40% for Sunday, and 20% for Monday. So if you do have any plans for the weekend, make sure to either take those plans inside your home or make sure to get your plans done before the weekend in the first place so that you don't get caught within any rain showers that come up during that period of time. This leads to tonight's forecast. We could see a temperature of 33 degrees with mostly clear skies and winds coming from the north-northeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. So overall, very nice, but very cold. So do wear something not heavy when you're walking outside tonight. And as we head into tomorrow, we could have cloudy skies and a temperature of 50 degrees and winds coming from the east at 5 to 10 miles per hour. So it will be similar to today, just a bit more cloudy. And as we head into the weekend, we can hope for your pumpkin patch forecast. For Saturday, we can see mostly cloudy skies with a small chance for some rain showers, something like 20%, and winds coming from the east-northeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. And for Sunday, we could see 52 with some rain chances, something like 40%, and winds coming from the north at 5 to 10 miles per hour. So do make sure to take your plans inside or get them finished before the weekend, just to be safe. And as we head into our 7-day forecast, we could see basically 50s across all 7 days, including 50 for Wednesday and Thursday and Friday. Again, we could have rain showers for Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and even for Monday. So overall, do get your plans finished early. The only drop we'll see is on around Tuesday. So overall, very cool and possible rain chances for your weekend. For more information, check us out at NOI Weather.